folks. It's super late, and I'm doing this all in one take because I need to get... I want to get this done. I've been playing a lot of a game called Rotten Flesh recently. It's this new indie, like, fast-paced, like, gore shooter, and it's really, really fun. The game was built with speedrunning in mind, so it means that you can generate the drops in a world with a certain seed, and there are different percentage runs you can do, like 100% or finger gun percent. There's a whole speedrun page for it on speedruns.net or whatever the fuck it's called. I decided I wanted to do one, and in the grand style of our Lord and Savior Doug Doug, I decided to do a kill the cat run. There is an achievement in this game called What the Fuck, Why Would You Do That? You gotta go out of your way to complete one of the quests in the game by finding a settler's lost cat, returning it, and then turning right around and shooting it in the face as soon as turning around and shooting it in the face as soon as it shows up on its cat bed next to that character. I don't have this achievement at the time of starting this run, so we'll know exactly when I get it and can do a speed run for that time. I'll be submitting this to the forum, and hopefully it will get accepted as a percent run of some kind. Anyway, here's that speed run. Thanks for making the game. This is really good. Review coming next. Again, it's late, and I'm gonna make this quick, so just hear me out for a minute. Hopefully you enjoyed this stupid fucking adventure into my speedrunning career. By this time, next week, I will be, top of every leaderboard ever. Yeah, if you enjoyed the video, click the like button down below, subscribe for more dumb bullshit. I got a review of Rotflesh coming out next. Should be done by Christmas. It might be your Christmas present, in fact. Thank you so much for watching. And have a dreadful day. Fuckers.